Hi there, my name is Dr. Malie Coyne. I'm a clinical psychologist and author of the book Love In, Love Out, A Compassionate Approach to Parenting Your Anxious Child with HarperCollins Ireland. I'm delighted to do this Ask an Author series for Dublin Book Festival. The reason I wrote my book is that I was an anxious child myself and I work with parents of anxious children. And I think it's really important, I felt it was really important to facilitate the understanding between parents and their children. I suppose what can be misunderstood sometimes is that anxiety feels very real to the child. So their brain perceives a threat, which then lets off all this adrenaline, this fight or flight adrenaline in their bodies. And when they've nothing to fight or to run away from, that all gets stored up in their bodies and it's responsible for things like stomach aches and dizziness and your heart racing much faster. And then they get all these doom and gloom thoughts like, oh my God, that party is really scary or there really is a monster in my room. And that kind of leads to children avoiding things that bring them a lot of pleasure. So when your child says to you they're anxious, they're recruiting you for your support. And I've designed this safe chain of resilience, especially for parents in mind. And I think it's very useful during this time of anxiety during the coronavirus, where a lot of children and parents are more anxious. S is for self-care, which is all about the parent reflecting on themselves. How do they feel in reaction to their child being anxious? And can they bring kindness to themselves and nurturance to themselves so that they can be a little bit calmer in reacting to their children? The A is for anchoring your child. So it's the role that you play as an anchor for your child. And there's lots of really useful ways to dissipate that adrenaline for them, like shaking on purpose or breathing like a dragon or doing the figure of eight underneath your desk at school with your toe. That can really be helpful. The F is for feeling felt, which is helping your child, validating their experience when they talk to you, unpacking their worries, trying to figure out what part of going to school they're most worried about or what part of the monster. And then also, then E is for empowerment. So once your child feels anchored and safe and connected with you, then they're much better able to use strategies like mindfulness, kindfulness, cognitive behavioral therapy, and play, because play really loosens fear. In terms of useful resources, I have loads at the end of my book, but anxietycanada.com is a great website. GoZen.com, HeySigmund.com, and Headspace for Kids is really helpful as well. So thank you so much for listening to me, and I really hope that you enjoy my book, and I wish you well. Bye.